probably been coming around the mess hall for probably about a decade. And the drip project from the start, really. Not really from the start, for the start of the outside space. You know, Harris had been here for a couple of years, you know, curating the whole inside, which there's still some killer pieces from that. But, you know, we're a family here. We're all, you know, we're all involved in each other's projects just because we're all always together, you know.